as a kid, you know, I lied so much to participate in things. I have no problem, you know, being a not so great member of several problematic cults. has anybody heard of 12-step groups? Have you heard of them? Yes. What have you heard? What's your main feedback you've heard about 12-step groups?
Support group, right?
Anonymous, right, anonymous. Yeah, secret society.
Nothing says safety more than secrets.
They're very weird. They're very weird, pseudo-spiritual, paternalistic, Judeo-Christian language, the, thou, he, him, etc. Peer counseling was a terrible idea. My husband went, I brought my husband to one of the meetings and he said, these people need professional help. Yes! Yes, they do. And yet none is forthcoming. And so here we are in this Zoom breakout room. Here's what I love about these meetings. Number one, free. Number two, free. Number three, they can't kick you out. That's one of the main rules of the cult. So even if I go to a meeting with a full bottle of Jack Daniels and I'm eating an ice cream cake with a stolen porn DVD. All anybody will ever say to me is, keep coming back. Because they are very dumb angels.